Good morning students, this is Sangeeta and I welcome you in online English class. Today I am going to tell you a very interesting story, Mahabharata. Have you heard the name of the story Mahabharata? Yes, of course. Direct telecasting on TV today, the Mahabharata serial. And you also heard many stories from your parents and grandparents. As we have learned the Unit 1, this is the last unit of Unit 1. As you all can see, this the story of Arjuna. This is just a comic view which is given as story to you. I am present here to listen you a beautiful story. But the story is in the form of comic form. Are you watching it? As we move further, we can read the dialogue and try to understand and listen the story. Children, do you know who was Pandavas? Yes, Pandavas fought the Mahabharata war against the cousin Kauravas for the throne of Hastinapur in Kurukshetra. Pandavas are the five sons of Pandu. Pandavas ke pita ka naam kya tha? Pandu, a king of Kuru dynasty. The five brothers' name were Panch jo bhai the unka naam kya tha? The eldest brother name was Yudhishthir, then Bhim, then Arjun, then Nakul, and last Sahadev. These are the name of five brothers. And do you know who was Kauravas? There were 100 Kauravas as Arjuna's cousin. The story tells us how we should be kind to the animals and helpful to the other one also. That in the story, Arjuna's, when he goes in a forest, he is very kind to the animals. And the animals too become very kind to the and very helpful to the Arjuna's during difficult situation. Who is the best warrior among the Pandavas? Do you know the best warrior among the Pandavas? Arjuna. Okay, a warrior. Warrior means, what is the meaning of warrior? Warrior means a brave soldier. Warrior means brave soldiers. One day children, when Arjuna goes to the forest, he helps so many animals there. So many animals present over there. All animals grateful to the Arjuna and his kind nature. And the animals also promised him in difficult situation, they will help him too. One day when he met with a difficult situation, then these animals helps Arjuna's too, and Arjuna becomes thanks to all these animals. So that the moral of the story is, whether someone is small or big in size, no matter. The matter is to be very kind. Matter is to be very helpful. You should be very helpful to another one. You should be very helpful to, what is the moral of the story? You should be very helpful to the other one. You should be very kind to the animals also. Okay, no matter the size. This is, as we have learned the Unit 1, this is the last unit of Unit 1. As you all can see the story of Arjuna, this is just a comic view which is given as story. As we move further children, we can read the dialogue and try to understand and listen the story first. Arjuna, the best warrior among the Pandavas, and was looking for some peace and quiet. Arjuna, jo ki bahut bada warrior tha, जो बहुत ही बड़ा वरियर था पांडवज में, वो क्या देख रहा था? उनको किस चीज़ की तलाश थी? वो क्या ढूंढ रहे थे? वो ढूंढ रहे थे शांति, peace and quiet. There are too many of us in the palace. बहुत सारे लोग थे महल में. It's so peaceful here in the forest. लेकिन उन्हें बहुत शांति लग रहा था उस फॉरेस्ट में. I can be alone and think. If only these mosquitoes would leave me alone, Arjuna's thought that when the mosquito has been bitten by when he has been bitten by many of the mosquitoes and is very much eager to get them away. He wants to get them away, these mosquitoes which get disturbs Arjuna. In addition to his 100 cousins, he had 4 brothers who were rough and tough. 100 Kauravas cousin ke alawa unhein 4 bhai aur bhi the jo bahut hi rough and tough the. Means he is too a great warrior. And who are that, what are the name of the 4 brothers? The 4 brothers' name were Yudhishthir, Bhim, Arjun, Nakul and Sahadev. Now next, what happened? I will break off that branch and use it to drive them away, Arjuna says. Now Arjuna thinks that he will break the branch. He will break the branch and he will get the wood. And from the wood, he wants to make fan. For what? He will get rid of mosquito by using it as fan. He wants to make with the branches of the tree what? Fan. And for what? By fan, he will get rid of mosquitoes there. Now, but what happened? Don't break this branch, brother. It supports my nest. Who said these lines? The bird says that don't break my branch. Here is my only nest. Nest? Where? Arjuna said. Arjuna asked, where is your nest? I can't able to see. Then Arjuna said, oh, there it is. I can see now. मुझे देख सकता है, मैं देख सकता हूँ. तुम्हारा यहाँ पे नेस्ट है, घोंसला है. It shelter my 3 little ones, the bird says. That then the now the Arjuna sees the nest over there and he sure to see their nest. Then birds promises to Arjuna that she will return the good act. She will return their good act in future or in difficult situations. And bird said, it shelters my 3 little ones. मैं अपने 3 बच्चों के साथ यहाँ इस घोंसले में रहती हूँ. Don't worry, you and your little ones are safe. I wouldn't dream of hurting you. अर्जुन कहते हैं, घबराने की कोई बात नहीं है. तुम और तुम्हारे जितने भी बच्चे हैं, मैं उन्हें चोट पहुंचाने की अपने सपनों में भी नहीं सोचूंगा. Then what the bird said? Bird thanks a lot. Bird gives a thank. Someday I will return the favor. The bird promises to Arjuna that she will return the good act in future or in difficult situations. Now what happened? Arjuna reached for a branch on another tree. Arjuna कहाँ पहुँचता है? Arjuna को क्योंकि एक branch में अब जगह नहीं मिल पाता है, then Arjun reached कहाँ पहुँचते हैं? दूसरे branch of tree पे. Or what happened there? Now we will see next in the next what happened. Then children, do you are you watching the picture? This is the Arjuna and the mosquitoes are surrounded Arjuna. There is the picture of branch of a tree and there a bird is sitting on the branch of the tree. And for what? The bird saves her young ones. किसे बचा रहा है? अपने बच्चों को बचा रहा है. फ्रॉम वेयर? इन द नेस्ट. देन द अर्जुनास टॉकिंग टू द बर्ड. फॉर व्हाट? फॉर देयर डोंट फॉर द बर्ड्स वॉन्ट्स टू सेव देयर लाइफ, वॉन्ट्स टू सेव देयर नेस्ट, वॉन्ट्स टू सेव देयर थ्री लिटिल वंस. तीन बच्चों के साथ रह रही थी ना, तो सो अर्जुन, तो बर्ड्स जो है वो रिक्वेस्ट करती है अर्जुना से कि मेरे मैं अपने बच्चों के साथ इस घोंसले में रहती हूँ और मुझे डिस्टर्ब नहीं करने के लिए. देन अर्जुना जो बहुत काइंड हार्टेड होते हैं वो उन लोगों को छोड़ देते हैं और कहते हैं कि मैं कभी भी तुम लोगों को हर्ट करने का नहीं सोचूंगा. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, इन नेक्स्ट वी कैन सी व्हाट हैपेंड. व्हेन ही सॉ अ बॉल ऑफ लीव्स देयर, अर्जुना हेजिटेटेड. हेजिटेटेड मीन्स हिचकिचा जाते हैं. व्हेन ही सॉ, जब वो देखते हैं बॉल्स ऑफ लीव्स देयर. हियर इज अ बॉल्स ऑफ लीव्स, अ लीव्स दैट इज फॉर्मड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ balls under which some of the insects living there. You can see it. आप देख सक रहे हो. You can see it. Some of the insects, some of the ants are there present over the ball of the leaves. The leaves that is that forms that circles attached to it. One leaves attached to the other leaves and forms a ball like structure. I wonder what that is, Arjuna said. Arjuna very surprisingly said that, what is it? ये क्या है, इस टाइप का बॉल लीव्स का बना हुआ क्या है? Then ants, big red ants, hundreds of them. Arjuna now able to see that there are hundreds of red ants. You are able to see the picture, children. There are so many red ants are present over the ball of the leaves. Then Arjuna said also, ants, big red ants, hundreds of them. Now here the pictures of ant is very clear. You are very very enjoyful to see it. Look at the picture, look at the ants, and draw in your copy too the picture of ants. You can draw it on the leaves. You made some of the leaves like that and made red ants there, okay, in your copy, in your notebook. Don't break the branch, we beg you, it supports our home. The ants said that, the ants begged to the Arjuna that मेरे ब्रांच को नहीं तोड़िए. वी बेग यू, मैं आपसे प्रार्थना करता हूँ, हम आपसे प्रार्थना करते हैं. इट सपोर्ट्स आर होम, ये पत्ते जो हैं सारे मिलके हमारा घर बनाते हैं. मैं इन सारे पत्तों को मिला के अपना घर बनाता हूँ. सो द एंट्स बेग टू द अर्जुना दैट डोंट ब्रेक द ब्रांच, वी बेग यू, इट सपोर्ट्स आर होम. Now what happened? After wondering, all right, you already know that, you already listen in the story that Arjuna is very generous, very kind and very gentle, very kind-hearted man. So he said, all right, I will leave you in peace. He said, I'll leave you in peace and get back to the that branches. Now where he went, we will never forget the kindness you have shown us. All the ants together said, we will never forget you, we will never forget the kindness of you you have shown us. आपने जो मैं हम लोग आपको कभी नहीं भूलेंगे, आपके दयालुता को कभी नहीं भूलेंगे जो आपने हमारे लिए दिखाया है. बिकॉज इफ somebody harm their leaves, then what happened to the ants? The place, the dwelling place of the ants were broken now. Then but the Arjunas, on the other hand, Arjunas become very kind towards these ants and don't break their branches or leaves, don't disturb them, don't disturb the red ants. Now where Arjuna went. Arjuna soothed the mosquito bites with cold water from a stream. Arjuna soothed means thanda, thande karne ke liye, aaram pahunchane ke liye, jo mosquitoes, the mosquito which bites on the Arjuna's body, the Arjuna's went to a stream of river, behte huye dharo mein, paani ke behte huye cold water mein, wo apne aap ko wash karne ke liye jaate hain, taki unhe kuch thoda, jahan pe mosquito bites hai, use thandak pahunche. So Arjuna soothed the mosquito bites with cold water from a stream and then went further. उसके बाद आगे बढ़ते हैं into the forest to find solitude. उसके बाद again he went to the other forest to find peace. Solitude means peace. Peace, शांति की खोज में फिर वो आगे की तरफ. Further means आगे. Then he went further into the forest to find solitude. Now the next what happened? Next what happened? Many years passed. Many years, बहुत समय बीतने लगा. Many years passed. And what happened? Kauravas came in power. Kauravas अपने बहुत ही power में आ गए. They sent Arjuna and his brother to live in exile. बहुत साल बीत गए जब कौरवज ने अपना पावर दिखाने लगा, तो उन्होंने अर्जुन और उसके भाइयों को एक्साइल, एक्साइल मीन्स वनवास पे रहने के लिए मजबूर कर दिया. इफ़ वी आर रिकॉग्नाइज्ड आवर पीरियड ऑफ एक्साइल विल इंक्रीज, सो टेक केयर ब्रदर्स. वन डे व्हाट हैपेंड, वन डे Arjuna found himself alone in this part of forest. एक दिन क्या होता है, अर्जुन जो है वो बिल्कुल, अर्जुना जो है वो अपने आप को बिल्कुल अपने आप को alone, alone means अकेला, in a dense, dense means घना, घने, घने part of the forest, यानी forest के घने घने जंगलों में, घने जंगलों में वो अपने आप को, खुद को बिल्कुल अकेला महसूस करने लगा. Hungry, he was looking for fruits. और भूख के कारण ही वॉज लुकिंग फॉर फ्रूट्स, और वो इधर उधर अर्जुना कुछ फल तलाश करने लगे. देन व्हाट देयर हैपन, अर्जुना फाउंड हिमसेल्फ अलोन इन द डेंस फॉरेस्ट. यू आर वॉचिंग, देयर इज अ डेंस फॉरेस्ट, बहुत ही घना जंगल दिख रहा है. आर यू वॉचिंग द पिक्चर, वेरी डेंस फॉरेस्ट. एंड ही वॉज फीलिंग सो मच हैंग्री, सो ही वॉज वॉन्डर्ड फॉर, ही वॉज लुकिंग फॉर फ्रूट्स हियर एंड देयर, दैट एनी ऑफ फ्रूट्स ही कैन गेट. When suddenly, and one bird is sitting here also. Are you able to watch? One bird is sitting here on the branch of the tree also. What happened next? When suddenly, voices I must hide. कहीं से एक आवाज़ आती है. कहीं से एक आवाज़ आती है. When suddenly, voices I must hide. अर्जुन को लगता है मुझे अपने आप को, खुद को छुपाना होना चाहिए, छुपाना पड़ेगा. I must hide, मुझे छुपाना होगा. He looked around for a hiding place but couldn't find any. अर्जुना जो है वो looked mean देखने लगा around चारों तरफ for hiding place, छुपने का किसी जगह के का तलाश करने लगा. But couldn't find any, but उन्हें कोई जगह ऐसा नहीं मिल सका. Just then एक आवाज़ आती है, twit 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 twit. Who said these word, who pronounced this sound, twit twit? A bird. Yesterday, you know the sound, the birds can tweet. The birds can tweet. कर सकते हैं चिड़िया लोग, birds लोग. So he looked around for hiding place but couldn't find any. Just then, who? It was the bird whose nest he had spared. It was the bird whose nest he had spared. ये एक बर्ड ही था जो अपने घोंसले को स्पेड, स्पेड्स मीन्स छोड़ चला, लीव चला. द बर्ड्स लीव इट्स प्लेस एंड आई थिंक
I think it wants me to follow. Okay, and the birds wants that the Arjuna follows her. Okay, she wants that Arjuna follows her. Where she wants to follow her up to where? You don't know. Okay, now in this picture you are able to see a bird is sitting here on the branch of tree and he is watching, and she is watching whom? She is watching Arjuna. Arjuna is coming for searching, looking for fruits to eat. But suddenly Arjuna wants to hide himself because he suddenly heard some voices from anywhere. And in this pictures you can see it, a bird's tweet. From where he looked around for hiding place, when Arjuna's looked around for hiding place and he could not find any place, but a bird's tweet, a bird's pronounce a sound, tweet tweet, then Arjuna and the birds wants to follow Arjuna. The birds, she wants to follow, that she wants that Arjuna follows her. Okay children, and the next comic view in your next video. Thank you children. You must hear the story and some pictures you can draw in your copy. I will tell you.